see an alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seats and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Biocontainment hazard level Omega. We're experiencing.
To talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment has a level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
You need an appointment. This is a you do not have an appointment. You do not have an appointment.
Utami synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Now, Ripley.
You did that for me.
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Apollo transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
You and I are going to have a talk about this entire world.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Marno, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Weyland-Yutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Weyland-Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe I can do it here.
Maybe. This is being recorded. Understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms.